be naming no buildings after me.
Hi everybody, this is Tammy, Tam Tam's Glam Slam Review. I'm making a video today because I am going to change my skincare regimen and I want you guys to follow along with me because I want to see if this is going to give me the results that I've heard. Originally, I was using the Clear Skin Avon. It's not doing anything for me. I keep getting breakouts and I know it's really not just the wash. It's probably getting acne because of my hormones. That's what I've been told. So I'm gonna come closer to the camera so you can see basically what my skin's been looking like along my jawline. And then I got a lot of small acne here. My jawline here. This is my oily spots, you guys. It's time to clear it up. Get rid of these marks. I really, really want to have clear skin for a change. So, the products that I'm going to be using, I'm changing to the Deep Clean Neutrogena Liquid Face Wash. Murphy's Witch Hazel Facial Toner. It has the citrus oil control, Humphreys, and I am going to put the Desert Essence 100% Australian Tea Tree Oil in my Witch Hazel. That's going to be for my toner. One thing about the tea tree oil, it helps to kill bacteria on your face, so I will be using that after I use my cleanser and, you know, throughout the day, or when I get the bad whiteheads. I will be washing my face twice a day, morning and evening. On the days that I don't really go to work, I can wash my face three times, morning, afternoon, and night, because I want to get the oily skin under control. So stay tuned for that, and I'll give you guys my update as to how all this stuff is going to be working for me.